guys. Good morning. I am the sentence repeater, Daniel, from Brazil. Hoje falaremos sobre assuntos diferentes para que você possa ampliar seu inglês em áreas diferentes. Gostou? Não esqueça de deixar o joinha de vocês aí, tá, pessoal? Se inscrever no canal e let's go! Speak these sentences. Para um melhor aprendizado, for better learning, you may pause this video in case you need. Feel free to watch as many times as you want. Everybody was wearing a sun hat. Everybody was wearing a sun hat. Todos estavam usando um chapéu de praia. Everybody was wearing a sun hat. There were children playing in the water. There were children playing in the water. Havia crianças brincando na água. There were children playing in the water. Teenagers rode bicycles along the street. Teenagers rode bicycles along the street. Adolescentes andavam de bicicleta ao longo da rua. Teenagers rode bicycles along the street. How cold was the water? How cold was the water? Quão fria estava a água? How cold was the water? She was coming to my house for dinner. She was coming to my house for dinner. Ela estava vindo para minha casa para jantar. She was coming to my house for dinner. She made a strawberry dessert. She made a strawberry dessert. Ela fez sobremesa de morango. She made a strawberry dessert. The flight is too long for them. The flight is too long for them. O voo é longo demais para eles. The flight is too long for them. They live by the ocean. They live by the ocean. Eles moram perto do oceano. They live by the ocean. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Mercúrio é o planeta mais perto do Sol. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. The Earth is bigger than the Moon. The Earth is bigger than the Moon. A Terra é maior do que a Lua. The Earth is bigger than the Moon. Mars is known for its red color. Mars is known for its red color. Marte é conhecido por sua cor vermelha. Mars is known for its red color. Drive carefully and responsibly. Drive carefully and responsibly. Dirija com cuidado e responsabilidade. Drive carefully and responsibly. You have come all this way for nothing. You have come all this way for nothing. Você veio por todo este caminho para nada. You have come all this way for nothing. I have never seen snow before. I have never seen snow before. Eu nunca vi neve antes. I have never seen snow before. We heard our favorite song. We heard our favorite song. Nós ouvimos nossa música favorita. We heard our favorite song. Some people are nice and you have fun with them. Some people are nice and you have fun with them. Algumas pessoas são legais e você se diverte com elas. Some people are nice and you have fun with them. Friends usually have something in common. Friends usually have something in common. amigos geralmente têm algo em comum? Friends usually have something in common. Hospitals can be a bit frightening. Hospitals can be a bit frightening. Hospitais podem ser pouco assustador. Hospitals can be a bit frightening. Foi vídeo onde eu pude abordar assuntos diferentes e trazer o vocabulário diferente para você ampliar o seu inglês e poder falar com mais confiabilidade e com mais eficiência no seu inglês. Não esqueça de dar like de vocês, tá? Pessoal, se inscreva no canal. The more you practice, the better off you'll be. So, repetition!